When a person is diagnosed with dementia, they often feel overwhelmed. They rarely get the help, support, and resources they need to live as well as they can. I'm Laura Middleton, and I'm a researcher in the Department of Kinesiology and Health Sciences. My research includes developing physical activity programs and improving accessibility to existing ones to improve the mental well-being, social connections, and quality of life of people with dementia and their families so they can live as well as they can. My research aims to develop practical strategies to help people live well with dementia. That includes developing new wellness programs that improve their mental well-being, their social engagement, their physical health, and also training others on how to include them in the community. All my research is inspired by my aunt. She was diagnosed with early onset Alzheimer's disease at the age of 46. My cousins were only 12, 14, and 16 at the time of her diagnosis. All my research aims to develop strategies that could have helped her live better with dementia. Supervising graduate students really gives me the opportunity to bring together brilliant young minds towards a problem that we're all focused on. And if I can have the opportunity to mentor and help them grow to reach where they want to go, then it's a gift. The University of Waterloo really promotes collaboration, both across faculties and disciplines, but also with community members, healthcare professionals, service providers, so that we work together towards a common goal.